Hey everybody, it's Pamela again with Hudson Valley Parent Magazine. Happy Memorial Day weekend. Of course, there's a ton of great parades and ceremonies and events going on our calendar. We also have an article up on our website, 2015 Memorial Day events. So plenty to check out for things to do this weekend. I'm still gonna pull out a few of my favorite events from our calendar because there are quite a few great ones. First of all, I did wanna talk about one Memorial Day event. It's more on the educational slash still family fun side, but it's just a good one I thought that I would pull out for you. The FDR Library in Hyde Park, all weekend long they're having exhibits and tons of fun, but on Friday night they're having a family show. It is family friendly, but it's reminiscent of the shows that they would put on for the troops back in World War II. So they'll have music from the 30s and 40s, as well as some comedian juggling, stuff like that. Something that you might want to check out if you can. Also this weekend we have the Stormville Flea Market. If you haven't been, there's over 600 vendors for shopping, antiques, anything. I'm sure you'll find something. But they have a great little kids activity center as well, with some inflatables and things for them to do, as well as tons of food. Also this weekend we have the Spring Festival at Sugarloaf. Arts, crafts, activities, entertainment, everything. That's a great one. And we also have in Rosendale, there's a youth bike races, so that looks fun. It's free. It starts at kids age 3 and up, and they separate them by age group, and they get to compete with their bikes and win trophies at the end. And then the final one for this weekend would be the Memorial Day party at Fishkill Farms. That's in Hopewell Junction. That looks like a lot of fun. They make some great food on that grill. They'll also be doing tractor rides through the orchards, as well as some kids crafts and stuff, so a great one to head over to. There's also live music there as well. Lots going on this weekend. I hope everyone has a wonderful Memorial weekend, and I'll see you again next week. Bye.